Welcome back to Dead Space, and I realized that your screen is probably looking 30% darker than mine, which is insane, but I don't know what it is, probably some modding error.
Flushing all air vents, restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels, food storage lockdown lifted.
Hammond? Is my boy Hammond still okay? Nope, we are apparently I'm talking to Hammond. I want to see if my boy is still okay. Hammond! Hammond, where are you? He's gone. No. Oh, I hope they actually let Hammond live in the remake. That would be cool. There's a way to save him. If there isn't a way to save him, which I'm not quite sure. Those rounds, so I don't know if I'm actually gonna get that gun. Plates, 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 plates. I'm not a post rifle kind of guy, not my favorite gun. It smells like crap.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy, absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
There's some fungus in my way.
Antigen injected into the filtration system.
Good.
Damn it! The poison wasn't strong enough. It's still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Of course. The Isaac needs to fix it. Oh boy, this is so okay. Now we got some light. Let's just load up while I get the chance. Let's just throw some explosives towards it. Look, that did anything. God damn it. Oh, no. Oh, I'm still alive. So I guess I just need to tank it. Okay. The first time I feel like I could use the pulse rifle. And that's my ammo. Okay. Medkits, pulse rounds. Where am I? That. That's an annoying boss fight. might be capable of hitting it with the Ripper single shot, but I don't have that much faith. Let's just stack up on ammo. There's some events in this game where it's almost like you need to know that you're probably gonna die here anyways. Line Rex got a lot of those. Save, medium med pack, move. Let's just move it too. Just move it. Lost my energy. Oh damn. Move. Okay. Now I should have enough. Oh, but stasis didn't seem to help though. It's gonna be good. Was there a safe spot? Let's just save here, just in case. So I don't need to resell and restock if I die again. God, his posture must be killed. The way he's running around. His posture is just the worst thing ever. The worst. Looks like this tree tunnel with the red eyes.
Entering zero gravity.
Just had a loot. What am I not seeing loot wise? There's something up here. This is kind of confusing as all hell. That's the worst sod. That's the worst start. Like the line wrecks are too bad. To be honest, I'm not a big fan of that boss fight. It's kind of chunky. Not that cool. Ah, oh, that was clutch. I don't even know if the explosions do anything. No! God damn it. What the hell is this bullet sponge boss fight? Please tell me it's that. Just happened. My game just closed itself. My game just crashed. Run. Guess I need to buy myself a third gun. A fourth. Okay. Guess I need to buy myself the pulse rifle after all. I packed my inventory full with everything I got. God, pulse rounds. No. Move. Okay. I don't know what the old fire is, probably a rocket. Let's try it like that. I hate that I had to buy that. Not gonna lie, I hate it. I also sold those rifle rounds beforehand. Maybe this is the gun that I need for this fight. It seems logical to me. Some way, somehow. Stray red eyes area. Also, I don't know if this actually helps in this fight.
Entering zero gravity.
Make sure everything's reloaded. Yep. Oh, that's just a blade. Yeah, pulse rifle definitely helps you. That's my pulse rifle round scum. A lot of explosives, which I'm gonna use for the next part then. Oh, come on, hurry up. There's spinning corpses everywhere. Just flying around like nobody's business. Damn, nice. Up. Open up. That's definitely the gun for that. Gun flies a little bit too slow. I still kind of feel like I have too little ammo with me. Too much spinning and running in circles too. Oh, yep, way too little ammo. Why the hell is this so difficult? Can I just grab his balls and throw them back? Maybe that's the solution. Oh, how's my inventory looking? I probably can store some ripper plates and buy some new plasma bullets. Mm. since that's mostly what I need. Plasma and boss rounds too. Right. This time, how's my inventory looking? Lot of health, lot of ammo. God, this boss fight. Don't know why it sucks so much. Last chance for this boss fight before I have to cheat my way through. Maybe I should do the first round with the line gun.
Entering zero gravity.
Brilliant. The line gun is too slow. Every goddamn time he lands right on top of me. Bastard. Nope, I can't. God damn it. So my line gun ammo. I just ran into dead. Not hitting anything. Ah. Oh, no more healing. Oh, I'm screwed. I'm dead. Like, what the hell? I can't even turn the difficulty down. Worthless in here. So blossom energy and rifle rounds. This my inventory must be full. Damn boss fight, how far am I into it? 30 minutes already, maybe? Man, it's cursed as hell, this boss fight. Okay. Oh.
Entering zero gravity.
I need to go looting. Just smack in the face. Yep, definitely need that for the tentacles. First time I did not get hit. Insane. Okay, I need to outrun them. Ugh. Oh boy.
Thank you.
God damn it. God damn it. Man, how much ammo do I goddamn need for this? Shooting its own worm, that's funny. This just takes forever too, that's the insane part. Yep, that was... That's progress at least. Rip off. Ugh. That was not what I wanted. the hull. That's good. Oh no, 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 ay, ay, ay. Damn it. Die now, bastard! Ah, he's still not done. How many bullets? Can't even two-tap him. Oh, come on, just die. Like, seriously, it just takes way too long. Good measure.
Isaac, you did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. I don't know how much longer the
turret
will hold.
Oh.
Exiting zero gravity.
That's my opinion of this boss fight. Ugh. I hate it. The next one is gonna suck even more. Oh, that was not cool. Not cool at all. That took way too long. Oh, I hate the boss rifle. Is there even a javelin gun in this game? I'm not even sure anymore. Oh, it seems like it's pretty much close to an end. Oh, okay. That boss fight took way too long. Way too long. 40 minutes, goddammit. Yo, peace out.